I ask myself all the time how to make an impact in the society.
It has always been my dream to address the suffering associated with sickness like cancer and diabetes.
I was fascinated by the beauty of the mathematics that underlined the theory of artificial intelligence.
When I was a child, China ended its cultural revolution, and that outside world opened up to me.
In high school, I sustained a basketball injury. I observed others around me dealing with more severe injuries. And when I realized that I could combine my interests in engineering with improving others' quality of life, I knew that was the career path that I wanted to pursue.
I was working in Sierra Leone, driving at night through what appeared to be a forest. We very quickly realized it was a large town that had absolutely no lighting. What if we could generate small amounts of electricity by harvesting darkness itself, and in doing so, bring light to this community?
Our most recent success was the development of an adhesive biomaterial which can be used to seal and heal corneal defects. We hope this new development can help those who suffer from eye diseases.
I lead a team of students to fight cancer and diabetes using the latest innovation.
We are a department that takes advantage of two recent revolutions in science. The data science revolution that's brought us AI. The genomic revolution that's brought to us advances in DNA technology. Medical scientists, clinicians, and engineers working together to transform patient care.
We give robots a sense of touch. We believe that robots that can feel can be used to improve quality of work and even enhance our national security to ensure the freedoms that we enjoy.
I'm working to reimagine how we use the flows of heat and energy that are all around us, reconceive the ways we use and generate energy.
My research is focused on enhancing the resilience of the built environment. We ensure that the buildings are usable in the event of a major earthquake. It allows people to resume their normal daily lives within a short period of time.
Our AI research will enable computers to communicate with humans naturally and help the most disadvantaged.
In the future, I believe electronics will have a major impact in healthcare. That's gonna help people to live longer with much higher quality of life.